I can't stand the rain against my window, bringing back sweet memories. Hey, window pane, do you remember how sweet it used to be when we were together? Everything was so grand. Now that we have parted, there's just one sound that I just can't stand. Can't stand the rain against my window, bringing back sweet memories. Can't stand the rain against my window, open, 'cause he's not here with me. Alone with the pillow where his head used to lay. I know you've got some sweet memories, but like that window, you ain't got nothing to say. Hey, I can't stand the rain against my window, brings back sweet memories. Can't stand the rain against my window, just keeps haunting me. Hey, hey, rain, get off my window, 'cause he's not here with me.
Well, there you go. What a beautiful song. And that was Ann Peebles singing a song that she co-wrote. And what an angelic voice she's got. Absolutely stunning. I'll post the link to the proper version in the comments below. Ann Peebles has got a beautiful voice. And I've watched an interview with her just before I recorded this, and it was her telling the story of how that song came about. She was off out to a concert with some of her friends, and it was absolutely bouncing down. Not that she used that phrase, obviously it was a very British phrase, but she just said, "Oh, I can't stand the rain." And then one of her friends who she was going out to the gig with said, "That's a great title for a song." So they kind of went straight and started to produce this song, and she said they reckon that they nailed that song within 15 minutes. That was on the Friday night. By the end of that weekend, they'd actually recorded it, from what she said. So that's fantastic how a song that's so good happened so quickly. What put me onto Ann Peebles is that a few days ago I recorded and posted a song by Ian Jury and the Blockheads, and to be honest, I'm just absolutely fascinated with him. He was such an interesting bloke. Such a talented, multi-talented artist. He could do all sorts. So I've been watching a few interviews on YouTube of his too, and I've just been watching Desert Island Discs that he did with Sue Lawley. And one of the songs he chose was Ann Peebles' I Can't Stand the Rain. So my song from the other day has actually brought me to this one. So I'm really pleased with that journey that it's taken, because Ann Peebles, that song and her singing it is just absolutely gorgeous. So there you go. Well, that's all from me. So hopefully you've enjoyed watching me sing and listening to me sing this song. So yeah, thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll see you next time.